dressed in a traditional dress which the women of Darjeeling wear, and I have also got this basket with me. Now this basket is used by people to carry various things, and for tea garden workers they also wear this basket. But I have got this opportunity today at Bataasia Loop, which is in Darjeeling, and people have come here on the occasion of Gandhi Jayanti, and because it is Gandhi Jayanti there is no entry fee. That is another reason why people have come here. There's also the war memorial which people have come to see along with their family members. They have the opportunity to also buy shawls and other winter wear here. Some of them just want to come and sit here, spend some time with their families and loved ones, or others like me have come here wearing this traditional dress which is here on rent, and they have an opportunity to take a nice picture in this traditional attire. With camera person Prabir Biswas, Prema Rajaram in Darjeeling for India Today.